This is a video on the definition of a derivative, also called the quotient, difference quotient. A very difficult program, not difficult for you and me if you had all day and all night and for several days to study it and get the handle on it and really think about it. But this may help, this program, in your calculus endeavors. When you get started here, you press second alpha first. This shows you that you can enter letters in the calculator after you press second alpha. And my code for getting into my program is INDEX. And then we have to press alpha again to get back to the numbers. So when you press numbers, they come up. Or close parentheses, which I've done here. You press enter. And we're into my menu, which you all in alphabetical order. You can scroll up to many, many different things. Critical points, cross product, curl, whatever you need. But we're going to do definition of a derivative here on this video. So I'm going to press enter. And we're going to put in our formula or function. And we have to press alpha first when you enter anything in these boxes that come up in my programs. And we're going to go 3 times x squared minus x plus 1, and do this as far as a... I show you that what you've entered, so in case you've made a mistake, you can go back and enter it. I say it's okay, and you press the numbers before the choice if you want. You can actually scroll and press enter, but I'll press 1. First thing that comes up is the formula. You write this on your paper. First thing you do when you're doing a problem, you write a formula down, and then you start substituting x plus h for every x in the function, which I've done here, which you write down in your paper, 3 times x plus h in quotation marks or parentheses actually, squared minus x plus h plus 1, and then the original function all over h. And as you write each one of these things, these screens down on your paper in order, you come up to the full answer. And as you put in h equals 0 in here, you're going to come up with the answer, which is 6x minus 1. EveryStepCalculus.com. Enjoy my programs at my website.